Hey, what's up? What's up? What's this right here? What's this? Hey, yo. Hey, what's up with the camera?
Why are you guys taking pictures of her? I mean, I just started working. Here's my first day.
And you're out here filming in front of my facility for what reason? You girls gonna talk to me? You guys wanna talk to me? Why are you filming in front of the facility? I don't understand that. Do you speak English? So why are you guys out here filming? So we're gonna ask you guys to leave, okay? We're gonna ask you guys to leave, okay?
Audits out here, that's TV News First, exercising our First Amendment right.
What's the reason the pictures? Huh?
sense. We have people like you that don't know the law and want to come in our bases and tell us to get out of here. We have every right to be here, man.
So, question. I told you to get out of here?
Exactly. We got about 5 or 6 thugs right here surrounding us. So, yeah, that's pretty much what it is.
Bro, how am I? I just asked a question. Is,
you guys are being the suspicious ones here.
Yeah.
You're suspicious too, man. Why are you taking pictures?
Why are you in front of our job? Hey, why are you in front of our job?
What does it matter?
What does it matter? We had cars stolen here. That's what matters, homie.
Wrong or what?
That's what it matters.
What are you hiding?
No.
What are you hiding?
What are you hiding?
What are you hiding?
I'm not hiding nothing.
Well, I'm not hiding nothing either.
Okay,
man.
Then. What are you doing here? We had cars stolen here.
Why is this guy hiding?
Why are you here? Why is he hiding?
Business.
Yeah, why are you
yes, it is our business.
You guys should take a picture of me all you want, man. I don't care. You guys are the ones covering your faces like a bunch of cowards. Why don't you uncover your face so I can get your picture, man? Huh?
Oh, yeah. But why don't you uncover his then?
Why? He's his own man. I'm just...
He's his own man. He's a coward
you
like you.
Ask him to do that.
Like you, homie.
Nobody's asking him to do shit, man.
Why are you here?
You're the only one that...
No, why are you here?
Mask off.
Yeah, why are you here?
None of your business. What's wrong with you guys, man?
I just hope you don't have kids.
Fucking camera off of you, man. I don't know.
Is that all you got? That's all you got? Thug talk? That's all you got?
You're a bitch, homie.
You're lame. I bet you didn't graduate high school. I bet you didn't graduate, homie. I know that for a fact. No, because I can
tell. Yeah, only stupid people come in front of a building and start recording nothing.
Nothing? Then why are you standing here if it's nothing?
You know, it's kind of suspicious.
Hey, if something, if I'm standing here, I'm filming
kinda,
something.
It's kind of suspicious.
Yeah, all
like
right.
Like when the cops come, they say, hey, what are you doing here?
My question is... When the cops come, I'm going to tell them to fuck off and they go tell you guys to stop crying like a bunch of bitches. That's
yeah, right.
You just want
to talk your shit. That's
I'll
all.
Right. Out.
Where are we
straight
talking straight your shit on top of
this right here? Man, they don't care about a camera.
Oh yeah, yeah. You trying to be on YouTube and whatnot?
The cops ain't coming. They don't care about a cameraman.
But why are you here though? Since we're the cowards, don't be a coward. Tell us right here.
I'll take off your mask.
Why are you here?
Take off your mask. All
why
of you
here?
Take off your mask.
What?
Tell him to take off his mask.
Tell him to take his
mask. I'll take off my mask.
Pictures
for what?
So let me get a picture of your faces.
So how do we know you're not taking pictures of our vehicles? How do we know you don't have pictures of our vehicles in your
vehicle? Does that matter?
Yeah, it does matter. It's my whip, homie. What?
You're scared that I got a picture of your vehicle.
Yeah, you probably got pictures of my plates.
So what's wrong with that?
What you mean, what's wrong with that?
Yeah, because it's just extra.
Where's your car then?
That's all we have.
Take it.
What was the purpose
of that? It's none of your business, man.
It's none of your business.
Nope.
It's none of your business. You out here filming in front of our facility.
Yeah.
It's none of our business.
Did I go onto your property?
Yeah. That's none of
have
our business.
Onto your
but why not tell us?
Have I got
yeah,
onto
you
your
are.
Property?
You
but
are.
Why not tell
no.
us?
No.
You are.
Why not tell us why you're here?
This is a business. This is a business.
Yeah. Well, then get back to work.
This
then.
Is a business.
Why not tell
okay.
us why you're here?
What's the purpose of you?
What are you doing out here?
What's
this
the purpose
is a business?
Of, well, we want to know what you're
this
doing
is
out
how
here.
Waste yeah. company's time right yeah. here, or what?
You know, this is part of security.
Let me get a picture of your faces.
This is part of my security.
I just don't get why you're here. You don't
let me get a picture of your faces, man.
You can't say why you're here.
I'm gonna send this to HR and see what you think about that.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it. Go ahead. I'll be waiting here.
Yeah.
I'll sit down.
Oh my God! Seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah. Seriously.
Usually guys with gloves
amazing,
like that
man.
Are like
you
a bunch of
fucking
right.
weird.
Usually guys with gloves
you
that
guys are
their
weird, man. Coming out here.
Bunch
weird.
Of
weird.
Of
you
weird
you taking
please.
Pictures of a fucking parking lot. What does it matter what I do? Is my business your business? Do I ask you why you're wearing that mask?
Yeah, that's my fucking business.
This isn't your business, homie. My business is
I work here. What's your business?
So then get back to work.
Take your ass down the street.
I don't have to take my ass nowhere, homeboy. I'm in public.
I don't give a
recognize
fuck.
Recognize it.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck either.
All right,
I don't know why
then.
You guys are out here crying about a camera.
What you filming
yeah,
on shit for, though?
I can film anything and everything I want.
Show?
License plates, VIN numbers,
show?
Everything, bro.
Yeah, something happened to my car.
Yeah,
fuck
but
you up, too.
We've asked
is that a threat? So
you
threatening me now?
It's a promise.
No, it's a promise, and I got
you
already on camera threatening me.
Did you state your purpose?
Hell yeah, bro. Way to do that. Way to do that, bro. Hell yeah.
You out here, your man ain't got a mask on.
I don't give a fuck what he has on.
I don't give a fuck, me.
So then what's the problem? I got a mask on, and so you're scared?
Hell no. You think think I'm scared?
So what's the problem with my mask? You guys keep saying, take off your mask, take off your mask.
Take your shit off.
Did I tell you to take it off? I didn't tell you to do shit.
Yeah, but you're over here fucking doing
so what? What is my business, your business?
Why not just stay where you're here?
Did I ask you guys why you guys are standing there huddling around?
I'm not up on your fucking
I'm not up on your shit. Did I talk to you?
You fucking taking pictures of
so what?
You're trespassing.
This is trespassing. Homeboy, know your property line before you start saying anything like that. It's not illegal, bro.
Yeah, it is.
It is.
According to who?
Look at that
right. That's right.
According to who?
That's right.
That's not right, bro. You need to learn their rights. First Amendment, man. First Amendment.
What do you know about amendments?
Your rights about privacy end when you leave your house.
Exactly.
There's no expectation of privacy.
So,
see this guy right here? He wants privacy. He keeps his mask on. See that? That's privacy. You want privacy? Put your mask on. If you don't, then leave it off, homie.
So why are you here?
Why are you here?
No,
why
are I'm here to work.
So then get back to work.
Hey, you don't tell me what to do.
So then why are you telling me what to do?
Because you're in our workspace.
How am I in your work? You guys work out here in the street?
No, but you know what? We've had cars stolen. In case you want to record,
so
we
what?
Had cars stolen up in this place.
So have cars stolen. I bet you the person that stole your car
is probably somebody like you.
With the camera like him. Looking at your guys' cars. Come on, use your hands, guys.
Oh, use your head.
If I'm going to come steal a car,
use
I'm not
going
to fucking be in front of you guys. Come
use
on.
Your head. If you were in our situation.
Use your head. This is
no.
First Amendment protected activity, man.
Oh,
if
bullshit.
You call the cops, they're going to tell you to go back inside. I guarantee
bullshit.
It.
Bullshit. Bullshit. All
right, well, let's wait for
you do the same thing. No, you do the same thing. If you were at work, you come out here, you see somebody suspicious filming at night. Hell yeah.
My business isn't there.
Shut the fuck up. You and your First Amendment, whatever amendment you got. Yeah. You would be doing the same shit if you were at work. No.
You don't know me, man. You don't know how I'm going to act, man.
Oh, I don't care how you act.
Well,
you
can
act any way you want.
Exactly.
But like I can act the way I want too.
Right. So what's the problem?
The problem is
acting like I want
to
act.
No. Why you film me? That's what we're asking.
Yeah, I already answered it. It's my
what?
Right.
It's your right to what? Film what?
Everything
what do you have to film here?
I can see, man.
What do you have to film here?
Don't worry about that. I'm doing an investigation. If you want to be a part of it, then stand right here, man.
You're full of shit, bro.
All right, man. Don't ask the question if you don't like the answer, man.
Oh, I don't like the answer?
You just asked me why I'm here.
I don't like the fact that you're here at my job when we have cars that we know that get stolen around here. Yeah, it's suspicious.
How is that suspicious if I'm standing in front
you got a mask. You're standing right here in the middle of the night while we're fucking working. Hell yeah.
Suspicious would be standing in front of you guys.
Oh man. Oh.
Come on. If I'm gonna come and steal something from your guys' car, you think I'd be standing on
front? If you were in our situation, you would.
If I was in your situation, I would have finished my break, gone inside, and told management to come handle it.
Come handle it. And what did he tell you? Did you listen?
What did he say?
Leave. Did he tell you to leave?
Am I on your guys' property to leave, man? Nope, exactly, man.
So why the fuck are you choosing this building? Why don't you go somewhere over there?
How do you know we didn't finish over there?
Oh.
What kind of bullshit is that, man?
What kind of bullshit is what?
I'm gonna be if I let you tell me what to do.
Oh, okay. So if you're in our situation, like I was asking him.
I would mind if I was in your situation.
No.
I would have minded my own business.
No.
I don't want to be
no,
on
that's
the camera.
No, that's the problem.
My face.
It's my business when I'm at my workplace.
You're in public, bro. There's no expectation of privacy.
Okay.
Get up on your phone if you guys want.
So if you want to take pictures, go take pictures somewhere else.
That's telling me what to do. That's like me telling you get your ass inside. Bro, you're not gonna listen to me, right?
You are so lucky I'm at work, bro. I'm not threatening you, but you are so lucky I'm at work.
I'm not lucky,
whatever anything you want. You could record something interesting, bro. You could record something very interesting, man. Something interesting. You and your little homie right there.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah, 3:30. We're out.
3:30. We'll be right here, man. We ain't going nowhere.
Man, we're here right now. All right,
we'll see about that.
Yeah, we are. We will see about that.
Man, you're the one that
exactly
the bitch has had with that B right on there. You're representing that bitch. Damn, bro.
What have you learned so far in life to get to this point and start making threats on people when you're at work?
Damn, so that's how they represent this company, guys, right here. So right here, when you guys go ahead and make those reviews, remember these faces right here. These are the guys that are going to lose their jobs. Right here, guys. That's not how you represent a company, man. They don't like liability. They don't like lawsuits, man.
I get what you're saying.
Somebody comes up and tells me, hey, you can't do that, you gotta go.
Just understand that it's weird.
Look, man, it doesn't matter.
Being weird is one thing, man.
No, no, it looks weird. I'm not saying that it's illegal.
It looks weird, you guys coming out to me.
I know it's not illegal what you're doing. I know it's not. But it's weird. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, it might be out of the ordinary. Exactly. I wouldn't say that. Using the camera is weird, man.
It's just, man. It don't matter. It's just
inside, man.
Like you said, it's just weird. Like, we got a couple cars, like, stolen from me. It's just weird.
Yeah, man.
We're going to split the cars. Yeah. Man,
I get it, but
I don't think we come with a couple of cameras and flashlights and shit.
I know, but it's just out of the ordinary, like you said.
You know,
it's out of the ordinary.
I don't think we would have walked in front of
everybody. Is it illegal? Is it wrong? No.
No, I never said that.
Look it up on your phones, guys. What is my expectation of privacy in this country?
Dude, I'm not even on my phone.
Nothing? As soon as you leave your house? Nothing, bro.
It wasn't that. It's common sense that it looks off, bro. You're the one who lacks intelligence if you don't see that. That's all it is.
Right.
You know, you're not going to like it.
So why would I tell you my business if it looks weird and you're
like he said, you don't have to, but it just makes it more suspicious.
Our freedom and
that's it.
I guess so. Man. If you think that's suspicious, law, someone not answering right your question, then
it's
I guess,
just,
man.
That's it.
You know?
That's how you want to take it, man.
All right.
Common sense.
Back to work.
Let's go.
Back to work.
Back inside, boys.
Photography is not a crime.
See ya.
Bottom line.
It's illegal to film without consent.
Man, learn the law, bro. Stop saying false statements, man.
Come on, let's go.
All right, we'll find out what you want.
You'll find out nothing, man.
Come out with some men that are actually, they got some balls, man. Don't come out here with all these fools that just want to fucking run their mouth and shit.
I don't think I'm lucky. If I was lucky, I'd be a millionaire.
330.
330, right? All right, man.
330, fat boy.
Why aren't you out here by yourself, not with the whole gang, if you're that tough?
Yeah, 330 so we can film something cool.
We'll see, man. That's called the walk of shame right there, guys.
If you guys wanted to say something, you could have said it right here.
See ya, man.
Bye-bye. Hey, let him go.
Let him go.
He's a man. He's a man. Let him go.
He's his own man.
He's his own man. Let him go.
Hey, homeboy, you don't know.
Shut up.
That's a coward.
Back to work.
That's a coward that needs to be held back.
You're a slave.
You guys are all funny, man. You guys are all funny.